Only one of us survives this, and it won't be you. You die now, human.
Won't be able to pick this.
Can't be otherwise. Otherwise shares the E in common.
Nice.
Lock's really strong.
Nice. Yes.
Like my grenade took out another one of them.
Sweet.
Kid, I don't know who you are, but you better clear out before I go haywire and blast you.
Whoa, whoa, slow down. I just want to talk.
Right. You just strolled in out of the Commonwealth looking for synths to talk to.
What's a synth?
Are you not from around here? Or are you just dumber than a box of hair? Those people. I'm not going to say their name in case it's a trigger, but they replaced people with machines. But instead of gears and motor, it's synthetic blood and guts. They could be anyone. For all I know, you're one of them. Any second now, they might send some signal, or I'll see the color orange, or whatever it is they do, and boom, one more dead fool. Now, are you going to get out of here, or wait for them to make me kill you?
There's gotta be more to this. What happened to make you think you're a synth?
Boy, you are just dumber than a mole rat. Do you not get that I'm dangerous? Fine. Just do whatever you came here to do and get the hell out of here. And stay out of my stuff.
Look, Limu!
Thank you.
up in person.
Folks up at Zamanja Relay, Boomer's gang, seem to have a pretty frank disagreement with someone. Now they're feeding the flies.
All of them?
That's what I heard. Rumor is it was one tough ass bride. There's no way that's true.
It's about time someone wiped those bastards out.
Yeah? If someone's wiping out gangs, stay sharp.
Cease at once! The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences. When will you tire of this futility? Doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences. Vault-Tec will not forgive this vandalism.
Your job. Come on.
Are you Vault-Tec? Have you finally come to save me? Please, I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble. The key to freeing me is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room. It's been hard to maintain the faith. So many years stranded here. But you can assure Dr. Braun, if he's even still around, that I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin. Good. Very good. Vault-Tec workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there and you should find it.
I don't know why my character slowed down so dramatically. Oh yeah, that's right, I was encumbered.
The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences. Vault-Tec will not forgive this vandalism.
These two without using too much of my resources, maybe. Skeleton down there.
Leave at once, or there will be consequences. Whoever you are.
Take out that one. If they don't follow me,
What the fuck was that? This is gonna be fun!
Get away with that.
What the hell was that?
Press the button and just ignore it completely. Likely because the game considered it caught me in an animation before.
It's
not doing enough damage. remotely. Stairs.
This is bullshit. Did you hear that? I know you're here. You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Ah!
the jet will make you jittery. Guess they were right.
Unless there's some drift involved.
What the fuck was that?
Still got two more skulls to deal with.
Workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there, you should find it.
That's why.